21-year-old Jaleek Keane remains in jail, charged with the murder of Michaela Conley. The two went to MDI High School together, where Keane was a running back for the school's football team, until the winter of the 2014-15 school year, when Keane transferred to Falmouth High School to finish up his senior year. Quinn McLaney, a New Center Maine summer job shadow, was in several classes with Keane.
He just instantly made friends and became really popular, and anytime he talked to me in my class, he was always just really kind to me and to everyone.
While at Falmouth High School, Keane made the honor roll and was a standout on the track team. News that he was arrested and charged with Conley's murder came as a big shock to McLaney.
It was just so unexpected to see something like that from him, because he never showed any sort of signs of that type of behavior.
Also surprised by Keane's arrest was his former football coach in Serbia. Keane had been playing for the Kraljevo Royal Crowns. According to his coach, he left on May 28th. Less than a week later, Conley's body was found by police. We spoke with coach Surgeon Kiosic via computer.
I was speechless, really. Jaleek was a nice person, ready to help on the field and off the field.
The last time Kiosic spoke with Keane was just 2 days after police found Conley's body.
And he told me fight was good, but he told me he's a little bit torn because one girl found dead in the near wood.
Kiosic says he's praying for everyone involved.
I hope he didn't do that. I hope. And I really pray for that. Also, from my heart, condolences for the family of the victim. It's terrible.
Keane has been in trouble with the law twice before. In 2012, when he was 15, and in 2016, he was arrested for giving alcohol to minors. Police still aren't saying how Conley was killed or what they think the motive is. Shannon Moss, New Center, Maine.